Oh, my sister. I swear. I'd give anything to save you.
Anything, you say? I'll save your sister, Monica, for the price of your youth and your soul.
All right.
Yam anam yoshis gairi vaisis tuman rais. Yam anam yoshis gairi vaisis kula abakam.
It looks like I arrived in the nick of time. Are you all right? I am Prince Adris. Please, forgive the rude welcome. Our kingdom was quite pleasant until that witch Sybil and her minions arrived. I heard that she'd taken your sister, so I waited for your arrival. But I never imagined you'd be so beautiful. Now that you've seen the dangerous creatures that dwell in our land, you must be careful. And you should take even greater caution against Sybil herself. Here, take the Amulet of the Elements. It holds a magical gem that will protect you from poisonous smoke. I must attend to some business now. Then I will come join you in your search for your sister.
I see you're feeling better. Well, you should be. Your sister did sacrifice her soul for you. But how dare you set foot in my world now? That wasn't in the deal. Stay out of my way! A protective amulet, but you'll never find your sister. Just go back to your boring world and forget about her.
Oh, my roots! I feel alive again. Please, take these magic apples with my gratitude. Whoever bites it will become petrified, but another taste will restore them to normal.
Thank you. Monica is in danger! Monica is in danger!
Oh, my miserable, terrible luck to always land in some magical muck. I just sat down to have a quick bite, and the next thing you know, I'm petrified. But you saved me, hero. I owe you no question. Here, take my pickaxe, my most prized possession. A little help would be swell, for you see, I fell.